Years ago, the military threatened all of South America. The leader, General Almagro, demanded all U.S.-born citizens be imprisoned or executed. It was Rourke who convinced Washington to let the ghosts solve the problem. The U.S. sent an invasion force to destroy the Federation. Rourke led us to eliminate Almagro. But Rourke became obsessed with him. He talked of the man as if he were a bounty. And it was clear he would stop at nothing to claim that prize. A man could walk through hell and not get burned. Ghosts were the best of the best, but Rourke was the reason we were fearful.
We are here for one man! Almagro, follow my lead! Spirit, Ajax, left leg, Elias, you're with me!
Your filament is on deck.
permission to speak freely?
What is it?
I think we should call this one. I mean, that asshole just flooded the damn city and took out half his own guys.
And half of ours, too. We're ghosts, Merrick. We finished the mission.
Yeah, this is different.
Anything else you want to say, Sergeant?
No, sir.
This place isn't gonna hold!
It's hot out there. All right, let's go get this son of a bitch. At least three tangos, 10 meters.
Stay alert.
Find your eyes.
Like it's just you and me now, brother. Follow my lead.
Shit, stay down!
They spotted you!
Yeah, looks like it's just you and me now, brother. Follow my lead.
Shit, stay down!
Grab a gun off one of these guys. Priority one, surviving. Let's get to higher ground. Just like old times, eh, Elias?
The city's... We're losing our window fast! It looks like this is the only way to go!
Clear, Merrick.
Rourke! We have eyes down Almagro, but are taking fire just west of the hotel.
Roger, we're on our way. Let's go. Looks like we're saving Merrick's ass again. All right, we regroup. Then we take Almagro.
Thank you. abatido!
Good.
Too heavy. Elias, I need you to...
Shit, Rock! Somebody grab him! The whole thing shifted! It's breaking apart! We gotta move, now! What are we doing here, Elias? We can't save him!
Elias...
Too heavy! You gotta let it go!
Elias!
So what did you do?
I made the hardest decision of my life.